For bicycle abs, you're going to lift your shoulder blades off the floor, bringing one elbow to opposite knee, holding, making sure the other leg, if you can, lift it a few inches off the ground and core is nice and braced. From there, you're going to switch and hold here. You're thinking about bringing this rib cage to the opposite side hip, not just touching your elbow and crunching your neck. So really thinking about elevating that rib cage and then switch.